Oh dear. The fireworks are over. You can hear the last booms, but I missed the bursts. I'm sorry. But anyway, the reason I came out was for the astronomical events here. You can see the moon below, and then up there, a brighter one is Venus, and above it to the left is Jupiter. Now the moon is a very new crescent. You can see it. Oh dear, I'm shaking. I'm shaking, that's not good. The moon with its new crescent lit up by the sun, which set just about an hour ago. And above the moon, Venus and Jupiter getting closer and closer together. Now, you don't have to be in San Diego to see this. You can see it anywhere on the Earth, as long as the sky is clear, in the west after sunset. Tomorrow, the moon will be closer to Venus, and the day after that, it'll be closer to Jupiter. So this is the time, my friends, to get out and see this fabulous conjunction, two planets and the moon. Now, after the moon goes by, day after tomorrow, and moves off to the left and away around on its orbit, Venus and Jupiter will continue to get closer and closer together, and they'll do that for a few days, and then they'll be very, very close. It's been a long time since I've seen any conjunction that will be as close as this one will be. So I'm going to be shooting some video, probably every night, to watch this and remember it by. But I am sorry that I came out just after the fireworks ended. Right over there, see that little triangle? That's the SeaWorld Tower, and the red light blinking on top is the top of the tower, and those are all lights hanging on cords. It's about 7 miles west of here. Good night, my friends.